I'd like to propose a new game. Kind of an evolution of Mazes and Monsters, but we'd be playing at a much more sophisticated level.
I propose we play Mazes and Monsters in a real setting. Pequod Caverns. It's a logical extension of the game. Naturally, I'll be the maze controller.
Pardieu!
Who are you?
I am the Great Hall. Once you gloried in killing, now you are of a higher level. The holy man must walk alone.
No, wait, please, Great Hall, I need you!
When you are worthy, then you will come to the two towers and be one with the Great Hall.
Wait! Hall, please!
Pardieu, next you must find the secret city under the earth.
Ah, look!
Please, there's no reason to fear me. I am Pardieu. I am a holy man.
I'm the King of France.
Your Majesty. Perhaps you can help me. I am in search of the Great Hall.
Beat me, pal.
And the two towers?
Yeah, and all those.
Oh, sir, I would be greatly in your debt if you could tell me the way.
Come on, let's move. Let's try the observation deck. What are you doing? I am the maze controller.
Maze controller?
Yes. And I have absolute authority in this game.
Game?
Game.
JJ, what am I doing here? Kate, why can't I remember?
The friend you can turn to when cold winds blow. And then you'll know.
was dropped off on the wrong side of the beach, and I was wondering if you could take me over to the island.
Well, we're taking the boat. We're not going out there.
Oh, what? Have you seen anyone else along this beach?
No, just me and the moron twins.
We're not twins.
Speak no English.
And you do?
Here. She was carrying this.
What's this? Who's this guy?
How long are you gonna be in town?
6 fun-filled days.
Oh, 6 days. Is that all?
6 days. And the moon is full.
Some people will never be that happy. I'll never be that happy. What am I talking to you for?
You don't know nothing.
Mrs. Stimler!
$0.25 here. Wishes granted.
Mom, it's me. It's Josh.
Mom, I'm not grown.
Stop it!
Mom, oh, I made a wish last night.
Stop.
I turned into a grown-up, Mom. I made this wish on the machine.
Go away.
It turned me into a grown-up. It was last night at the carnival. My birthday's November 3rd, Mom. I gotta be in my history test. It was last night at the carnival. My birthday's November 3rd, Mom.
every region of the country was sampled. The focus testing showed a solid base. Every region of the country was sampled. The focus testing showed a solid base in the 9 to 11 year old bracket with a possible carryover into the 12 year olds. Yes.
I still don't get it.
What?
There's a million robots that turn into something. And this is a building that turned into a robot. What's fun about playing with a building? That's not any fun.
This is a skyscraper.
Well, couldn't it be like a robot that turns into something like a bug or something?
A bug?
Yeah.
Ah, gentlemen, oh, listen to him. Just...
He's got a very good idea here. The robot turns into a bug.
This is a great idea.
Someone's a water bug? Maybe?
Different sizes and things.
Susan,
and
we could do ladybugs.
You could have him wreck buildings.
Transformer.
Different sizes and things. And
Susan, we could do ladybugs.
You could have him wreck buildings.
Transformers for girls.
He can't come from nowhere, Susan. He has to come from somewhere. How about Hasbro?
Yes, and Fisher-Price and Worlds of Wonder. I have called everywhere. Nobody's ever heard of him.
Great.
Let's face it, Paul. The guy comes from data processing.
Terrific. That's just terrific. This is just terrific.
I think I owe you an apology.
No, you were very helpful.
You don't know who I am.
It's all right, thank you. Listen, I should go.
Where are you gonna go? You're on a train.
Well, I'll just,
Yeah, come here, come on.
Head around.
Hey, come on over here and sit down. Come on, sit down over here. Gonna do?
Arrest you?
Come on.
There's 50 checks there, Frank. Which means, from this day on, you're in that little club.
I'm in that little club.
To the moon.
To the moon.
To the moon.
In the last few weeks, this unsubbed has developed a new form of check fraud, which I'm calling the float. What he's doing is he's opening checking accounts at various banks and then changing the Micker Inc. routing numbers at the bottom of those checks. Next slide, please. What he's doing is he's opening checking accounts at various banks and then changing the Micker Inc. routing numbers at the bottom of those checks. Next slide, please.
We'll just take this check and be on our way. Thank you.
Good. Because I don't want my customers harassed.
What are you saying? Are you still here?
201.
On your head.
Hello, Carl.
Hello. You want to talk to me? Let's talk face to face.
All right. I'm at my suite at the Stuyvesant Arms, room 3113. In the morning, I leave for Las Vegas for the weekend.
You have no one else to call. Oh.
Carl, when do I get to call my father?
You can call him when we get to New York. Leave for the airport in 7 hours. And then just sit there. Be quiet.
Carl, on the other side of the hotel, they got suites that face the park.
It's the best room the FBI can afford.
Carl. 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 You have to remember to let me call my father when we land.
Do you know anyone in New York?
Yes.
Who?
Yes.
Who?
Yes.
No, do you know anyone in New York?
Yes, yes.
Who?
Yes.
I don't think he gets it. Okay. Okay. Look. Imagine that these potato chips are Krakosia, okay?
Krakosia.
Krakosia.
Yes.
Krakosia.
Okay.
Okay. So the potato chips are Krakosia.
Okay.
Okay. And this apple,
Big Apple. Big Apple. Big Apple.
The Big Apple represents the Liberty Rebels. Okay? No more Krakosia. Okay? New government. Revolution. You understand? So all the flights in and out of your country have been suspended indefinitely. And the new government has sealed all the borders, which means that your passport and visa are no longer valid. So currently, you are a citizen of nowhere.
Mr. Thurman, there is a man walking around the terminal in a bathrobe.
I know, sir. You put him there.
From now on, you and I are partners. If I stay, you stay. You will not set one foot in New York City, not a single toe in the United States of America. Do you understand what I am saying to you?
Back with Sarah Ferguson, Barrington, Illinois.
Hello. When Milton Newton is 6'1" today, it's a miracle, a miracle. Corrine conjoined twins separated today. In the end, chances of survival, 50-50.
Hello.
When Milton Newton is 6'1" today, it's a miracle, a miracle. Corrine conjoined twins separated today. I think I won't go to New York City.
Don't make this difficult, Victor.
And no more unacceptable.
I told you this is over.
I go. New York.
Are you sure you want to do that?
I go to New York City. Now.
Okay, you think you're so smart?
Let's find the sixth borough.
Okay. And? What?
And what?
What am I supposed to find? What are the clues?
He shrugged his shoulders like he had no idea what I was talking about. I love that.
Was there really a sixth borough?
Well, as with anything, if you want to believe, you can find reasons to.
The next time I heard my dad's voice was when I got home from school that morning on the worst day.
Spaz.
Because of what was going on, they let us out of school early.
Message 1, September 11th. 8:56 a.m.
Are you there? Hello? If you're there, darling, pick up. I just tried the office, but no one was picking up. Something happened. I'm okay. They're telling us to stay where we are and wait for the fireman.
If the sun were to explode, you wouldn't even know about it for 8 minutes. Because that's how long it takes for light to travel to us. For 8 minutes, the world would still be bright, and it would still feel warm.
Listen to me, I'm gonna be home in about 20 minutes.
No, you listen to me, I'm in the World Trade Center.
What do you mean you're in the World Trade Center? What do you mean you're in the World Trade Center?
I had a meeting, but I'm gonna be okay. They're telling us to stay where we are. Well, someone's happened, and we've been told to wait where we are, and the firemen are on their way. We're all fine. We've been told to wait.
Thomas?
That's what we're gonna do.
Thomas.
Okay.
No, it's not okay. Listen to me.
Yeah.
Thomas, you need to listen to me. Here's what you're going to do.
Yeah, Linda.
You need to find a stairwell.
Yeah.
Do you hear me?
Yes.
Find the stairs, okay. And you come home. Did your father call? This way. You can sit on my bed. Printed these out from the internet. This is probably him. Or it might be him. He's dressed like he was. When I magnify it until the dots are so big, it stops looking like a person. Sometimes I can see glasses on him.
They say?
You have to listen twice.
Larry Crown at the Common Break area?
Yeah, that's what I heard. I wonder why.
It's Employee of the Month Day.
Spectacular. You know, I think I know what this is about.
I don't think you do.
Brown.
Hmm.
Larry, I'm sorry, but we've come to a parting of the ways. You, Mark, and you.
This sounds like you're firing me.
See, Larry, here's the problem. Your lack of educational background is going to forever retard your movement up the U-Mart ladder.
Didn't see you in the scooter pit last term.
Oh, this is my first day of college ever.
I love that.
Hello.
I've been thinking about you, and I don't even know your name.
Larry. Larry Crown. Hi. This is,
Lala.
Lala. Larry and Lala. I don't think so.
You?
Lance. Lance Corona. My Del Gordo. This is Lance Corona, classmate and so far, good guy. What do men see in irritating free spirits?
Seriously, I am offering you a ride.
Seriously? I can walk.
And those shoes?
You noticed my shoes. Fine, I'll ride, but I will not wear that bucket on my head.
It's the law.
Oh,
this looks like a DUI. This guy's in trouble.
Hey, careful with that man's cheesecake, officer.
New watch for you. Hey, we all got free tattoos. I wanted something in Japanese, so check this out. That one says courage. That one says spirit. Courageous spirit.
We need those timesheets.
Right.
Psychiatric patient, because she's winking at me like this. But it turns out that's what they do. I'll show you this place. I'll take you there. We got to go. You know, we'll knock back.
I'll have two beers and a bucket full of sin, please.
Yeah, about done with that coffee?
Yeah.
Yeah, we're done.
Here we go.
That's 15, guys. Back to work.
Jeez.
See you down the mic. Sully.
Sully, where are you? You need to get focused. Because the media request avalanche continues.
Yeah.
Larry Rooney volunteered to jump in and ride shotgun with you the rest of the way. Thought you might need a friend.
Look, guys, hey, it's been a long day. Why don't you get some rest? Mike Cleary will be over in the AM and make sure you're both doing okay.
Thank you, Carl.
Yeah, thank you, Cap. You know, it's been a while since New York had news this good. Especially with an airplane.
I need you shiny and bright here, Alan. Look, we both know the only reason you got this job is your connection to the King's nephew. You're in charge of a deal that's pivotal for the company, which makes it even more pivotal for you.
Edward, what would you think of me renting a car through the hotel?
Do you have an international driver's license?
No, I don't.
Then no, I don't think it would be possible to do this.
Well, could I hire a car and a driver then?
Where to?
The King's Metropolis of Economy and Trade.
Hey, Dad. I hope your trip is going well. Is it hot over there? A little dusty? That's a joke. I'm a joker. Everything is fine here. Not totally fine. Mom called last night and wanted to do what she always wants to do. Blame you for everything. But I'm fine missing a semester or two of college.
Hello?
Hey, Dad. It's Alan.
Alan, you sound like you're on the moon.
No, I'm in Saudi Arabia. Hey, Dad. It's Alan.
Alan, you sound like you're on the moon.
No, I'm in Saudi Arabia.
What are you doing in Saudi Arabia?
Well, it's actually pretty interesting, Dad. I'm here with Reliant, and we're pitching a new IT system to the king.
Hey, you like Elvis Presley?
No. What? Yes. Yeah, just not now.
Okay. How long will we be waiting for the king?
Turn left here.
Is it days?
I do not know.
Weeks?
I don't know. Months? I hope not.
I've taken a new job here, which pays pretty well. And it should be enough even to get you back into school next semester. Keep believing, Kit, as I believe in you. You're strong and young, and you have time. I'm not so young, but I have to tell you, there's a force in my life now that makes me feel strong again. And I feel there's time. There must be time.
Hello, neighbor. So good to see you again today. Did you see the... what special thing I brought in to show you? It's called a picture board because behind each one of these little doors is a picture of people. Lady Aberlin. Let's see who's behind this door. There's King Friday the 13th. This crown and... There's King Friday the 13th. This crown and...
Breezes in the top of a tree, but now you're here, brighten my northern sky. Well, I left my happy home to see what I could find out. My folk and friends with the aim to clear my mind out. Well, I hit the roundy road. Many kinds of
there.
I can stop. Many stories
stop.
Told
stop.
Me
how.
Seems like all these people line up to tell you their problems.
Da, da, da. I am King Friday the 13th. Lloyd Vogel, the journalist, I presume.